What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another Highly Combustible Reaction. We're going to be jumping in the next one on our DEFCON 1 journey. Audio Tricks, the next chapter, DEFCON 1 Weekend Festival 2019. Coming at us from Jeroen V. Hey, check it out. I know sometimes we got to move the DEFCONs around. That is because most of them are like an hour long. I drop 10 videos a day. I honestly sometimes just run out of time. Sometimes things happen here in with the electric, with the internet. Sometimes we got to move videos to the next day. They'll always get done. But sometimes, do we move them? Yes. Did I move this one from yesterday? Absolutely. Why? Because we were supposed to have a Wooja vest, which is like some haptic vest technology that lets you feel the music. I thought it would be way cooler to watch the video with that than without it, or to do half and half. But unfortunately, we got a delay. It's not here. It was supposed to be here before 5. It's now like 7:45, and still no Wooja vest. So hopefully it'll show up tomorrow. If it does, we'll do the second part of it with it, and we could just compare and contrast or something like that. Let's jump into it. Let's check it out together. You already know I'm here for it. It's going to be a hell of a time. It might be a little hard. Might need to turn it down or up. Let's go. If you enjoy it, by the way, already, go ahead and go over and show Q Dance some love. You know what? We love him. Let's go. Back to it. You already know.
DEFCON 1. Sunday Fun Day. Music.
Funky
the
music.
The cornerstone of our tribe. Driven by creativity. We push ourselves to the absolute limit.
Wow. That'd be my growing up music. That'd be the kind of music we used to skateboard around to in high school.
Open your senses to the new sounds of Audio Tricks. Next chapter live.
You have to forgive me for eating during the video. I'm only human. I need dinner.
Let's get it.
Let's get it indeed.
Sometimes a book has been written, but it doesn't tell the full story. It's time to move on to the next phase. DEFCON 1, Almighty Red, this is Audio Trip, the next chapter, let's go!
Sit your chest out.
We about to do this like you always knew this. DEFCON, make some motherfucking noise for Audio Trick.
The thing I love most about this whole DEFCON 1 and all of the rest of these festivals, that you know that any DJ that attends these is not some thumb drive DJ who can only do it in his house and put it on a thumb drive and play it in the concert. I don't like thumb drive DJs. Every time we see a flash of these turntables, the DJs are actively doing something, turning knobs, flipping levers, listening to the tracks. There's no USB shit going on. Like, that's the best part. Quality damn DJs.
And make some noise for that dude who's been your host for last week, today, and tonight. Give it up for Philly!
Let's go.
Sometimes you can find yourself in a dark place.
But all you really gotta do
is... all you really gotta do is... stick your chest out.
Yeah.
Keep your head up.
Cause I know
it seems hard sometimes to
find your way out. But always remember.
But remember.
To every dark night. Put him up.
There's a brighter day after that.
Let's do it.
Hey, the sun may feel like it leaves you sometimes, but I promise you it's always above that cloud. So when they call y'all weekend warriors, does it only happen one weekend per year? Does it happen every other weekend per year? Is it just we see it every year on here? Do they do little things in between? Or is it just it always happens on the weekend?
Keep on moving forward, no matter how hard life hits, no matter what is waiting for you in the dark.
And if you're all alone,
and the time is there,
you just gotta, let them know.
Big fact.
Let them know, right? Whatever is hitting you in life, the struggle, remember. Keep on shining till the day I die. Everybody,
the world is mine.
Who are my hardcore ass people that we have as subscribers that just get there and run right to the front? Like, they want to be first in line. You want to be right there next to the stage. Who are you? I got to be right next to the Port-a-John.
Make some noise for MC Philly! Let's go, Del Cole. Let's get it! Lovely. Let's get it, Kenny.
Get me high.
One time.
Get me high.
Two time.
Get me high.
Let's get it.
Get me high.
Let's go on. I want to do a big shout out to you guys supporting our next chapter. Are you ready?
They all seem ready.
Yeah. already know what it is. Audio trick, next up. Next up. Let's get up.
Kind of just threw a whole island vibe at it.
Sun is out.
The sun is most certainly up, and all you crazy ass people out there, how have y'all wore your sunscreen? Another thing I like is how multi-genre it is. They could take literally any kind of genre and turn it into hardstyle.
Let's go!
I'm so afraid too that if I go, I won't make it to the bathroom. Always mixing it up with live music and electronic music.
Put them up.
Become light of the world.
be like.
Let's go! Put your hands up. If you know this one, we want to hear you on this one.
Buddy, you're a boy, make a big noise. Come on. Come on, really? If you know this one, who doesn't know this one? If you don't know this one, you probably haven't been listening to music for very long. Get louder.
Beautiful. On our grind, got the realest hustle. Two of a kind, mind state is bare knuckle.
That's nasty.
Struggle, no room for defeat. Creeping on the come up, mouth tricks up the sleeve. Destined for greatness, certain to win. Back for the patience, tough as the skin. Aim and focus, we morph in. The future's on it, we rule upon it. The face booms, supersonic.
The bass does boom.
Bass boom.
Yes, it does. Yes, yes, it does.
Let's get a death call. Let me hear you say. On our grind, got the realest hustle. Two of a kind, mind state is bare knuckles. Embrace the struggle, no room for defeat. Creeping on the come up, love tricks up the sleeve. Destined for greatness, certain to win. Destined for patience, tough as the skin. Aim and focus, we mark spin. Our future's on it, we rule upon it. The bass booms, supersonic. Let's get it. Certain to win.
Back for the patience.
Tough as the skin. Let's get it. Let's get it. Supersonic.
Fucking wicked. What do you want, Kat?
Lovely.
I got one cat sleep over here. Keep looking at me over here. It's creepy.
Listen! Listen! Let's get it!
Thank you.
make some noise!
Make some noise indeed.
Good. Let us introduce you to the next chapter. This is Audio Trick. You already know how we do. You already know how we feel. Let's go. Yes, so if you're ready for this one, let me see your hands up in the sky. Put them up, put them up.
I think they're ready. They're always fucking ready.
One, two, three, let's go. Shelter. The next phase that is Audio Trip. Let's do it.
What's the next phase? I don't know if I can handle any more phases.
What's up? Let's get it.
These damn stages are so damn magnificent every single time. Just the beauty of them, like they're just, all of them are absolutely gorgeous in the daytime or at night. Whoever the designer is behind the stages, hats off to you. Right here is where we are going to pause it, because I know we're getting ready to get into another song, and I don't want to ruin a song or go too far into it that we can't turn back. So to part two will be tomorrow. I'm definitely into the Audio Tricks. It's not that over, super overblown craziness. This has some like brain stuff to it. I don't even know what you call it. Like hypnosis, that kind of thing. It just kind of takes over, makes you think of different things, makes you feel different ways. Most certainly, almost always have I felt positive when watching this. Sometimes towards the end, when I watch you guys cry about it being over, then I start to get choked up too. But definitely most of the time, it's just positivity and love. I don't understand how we in America became so against raves, honestly. Just like when you hear about a rave in America, it's always a super negative thing. Always just a bunch of druggies. Like, and that's not what it is at all. That's not what we're seeing here at all. Do people enjoy their mind-altering substances? Yes, but that's everywhere in the world. This got nothing to do with what's taking place right here. What's taking place right here is a lot bigger than any of that. If you guys enjoyed it, definitely get over and show DEF CON 1 some love on their channel. I will see you tomorrow for part two, hopefully with a Wooja vest. Hit the like button if you liked it, the dislike button if you decided to check out the other video up there. One of these guys up here. Till the next one, highly combustible. You guys be happy, out there, safe. I'll let you to the moon and back, peace.